It seems as though things are getting worse. Best be on my guard.
Ranrok's loyalists won't hold back. Not even with a student.
How nice of you to stop by. You haven't had much.
One of Ranrok's camps. Exactly as Madame Beaumont described.
Wizards are running scared. As they should be. Vegetation does not belong in. You'd be better suited for
I won't rest.
Such arrogance. Someone that will regret. One less human to work.
One camp down, one more to go.
An intruder!
Revelio.
Oi! Pass that fire whiskey over here. You have to learn to share. This place has seen better days.
Revelio. Incendio! Revelio!
Professor Fig could have seen that. Revelio. Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. My name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure. Now there's a student who knows how to fly.
What seems to be the problem?
You may well ask. I'm convinced I saw a Grimm, an omen of death. I'm not safe, but if it can't see me, I'll be all right, won't I? All I need is an invisibility potion. Yes, that's what I need.
Well, as it happens, I have what you need. Here. Not sure it'll help you, though. Be careful, won't you?
Oh, you're a gem, you are. I'll be sure to be very careful. And you be careful, too. No Grimm is going to get me. Thanks to you, kind child.
Revelio. I know a man in trial when I see one.
Revelio. Confringo! That's that. Settled. Revelio. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. Won't get the best of me. These rocks have seen better days.
You're the dog. Come on.
Confringo!
No.
Revelio. Alohomora. Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa. Lumos.
I do miss the bustle of business. Poor customers, afraid to venture out.
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Ranrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
I managed to catch them off guard.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
What do you have for sale?
What are you looking for exactly? Thank you. Sincerely. Thank you for passing through.
Would be proud. Revelio.
The air is cool and always takes longer.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned. Gave the hall clumps to Mrs. Sprottle, but I still need to visit the cave to find Sirona. Better have a look around. See about the hall clumps and the box of letters. Confringo! Ah, that's all the hall clumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Revelio. Revelio. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it with this. Velia. Revelio. This must be Serona's box of letters. I should take this box of letters to Serona. She'll be glad to have it back. I think that's everything. Serona will be glad to have this back. Revelio. Revelio.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth posting.
Not especially quiet.
You're a bit dodgy with your skills, aren't you, my arse?
You're the one.
Did I hurt?
Thought me!
Don't try that.
Huh? Give that back! No!
I got that!
Deal a bigger blow!
Can free them!
What have you done?
Careful now.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Velio. Who lived here, I wonder? Revelio! Revelio! Alohomora! I should investigate. Revelio!
I tell you this, Hogwarts...
Put yourself together. Can't be going about like this. Our enemies seen our divide. We must stop this.
Admirable trick. That's all black. Slippery. Is a coward spell. Careful, this one makes a punch.
That's mine!
Expelliarmus!
I would say that Irondale is not. this little excitement, I'd have a job at a bank.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Thought we'd forget about that goblin helping Nick.
This looks intriguing. Is that Infinius wearing a long jumper? That must be Bob.
Revelio.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
You've made Upper Hogsfield safer, and for that, I thank you.
Madame Beaumont, I do have some news of your brother.
Oh, please tell me he's safe.
I regret to say that Bardolph had been turned into an Inferius, and I had to kill him.
What? How could you possibly think that an Inferius was my brother Bardolph? That's absurd!
He was wearing a woolen jumper, hand-knitted.
No! No! This can't be!
I'm truly sorry. I wish it had been better news. I wish you well, Madame Beaumont.
What more could I have done? Oh, Bardolph! Bardolph! My dear, dear brother!
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Now, demiguys.
Revelio.
I'm sure you had your reasons, but breaking into Wilfred Lawley's home wasn't the brightest idea.
Hello, Serona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some Horclumps for her Wiganweld potion, and I found your box of letters.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were the one to ask.
I wondered about some of the letters in the box.
Of course. It appears most of the letters were from fellow students.
One of the letters mentioned Quidditch practice. Did you play?
I did. Was the Ravenclaw Seeker for 3 years. Oh, Merlin's beard. I adore Quidditch. Nothing like the feeling of catching the golden snitch when your team's down by 140 points. I'll never forgive Professor Black for cancelling it this year. I missed cheering for Ravenclaw.
I saw a letter from someone named Mirabelle. Is that Professor Garlick?
It is. Still one of my dearest friends. I know she wouldn't mind you having seen that letter. She and I are of a similar mind, especially when it comes to young people. We believe experience to be an invaluable teacher. To borrow a phrase from Mirabelle, it's a joy to see anyone blossom, but particularly one who doubted they ever would.
I spotted a letter from you to Mrs. Sprottle. You two seem to have a lot of fun together.
We do. She taught me so much during my summers with her and Aiden. I shall be the first to admit that adolescents aren't always the easiest to understand. And not everyone was as kind to me as the Sprottles. But the depth of their kindness, and that of so many of my friends, got me through... well, got me through some challenging times, to put it mildly.
I'm glad I could be of help. Mrs. Sprottle sends her best.
Don't know what I'd have done without her and Aiden. Thank you, again, for helping her. And for returning this box of letters. It's nice to reflect on good memories.
Revelio.